starting with a bang. Singles match on tap next. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this. We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent. With this one, I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, but I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow. Traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. Oh. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Drop down. I'll leapfrog. Nice. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Oh, nasty impact.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
That kick will stop me in your tracks. Harsh impact. Dangerously close to getting counted out.
Definitely cutting it close, Michael.
Irish whip. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Big time atomic drop.
I don't have you walking funny.
Oh.
He's on the defensive here. And fully expecting to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Section 112.
Looks like he's starting to tire. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
What a stop!
Three.
What a strike! Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Oh man, right to the neck.
Oh boy, he is whoa,
jeez.
your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today, taking on some tough competition.
Gonna settle the score.
We have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Ouch. Starting to sweat now.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Yeah, I don't believe it, that he didn't win this match right there.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Absolutely planet.
Bobby, a vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
Suplex.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole
body is down. You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Way too early.
Messing around. And last but not least, there was this.
Just getting started. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up. We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Who will reign supreme?
Thank you. one.
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano. Ooh, what impact! And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. To the arm, hyperextend your elbow. He's got the shoulders down, and Gallagher quickly kicks out. Gallagher kicks out. A loss there would have been anything but gentle.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Drop kick! Signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over.
There's a pin now, and he doesn't stay down for long. Drop down, leapfrog. Leapfrog. Boom! When this guy's on, look out. Here we go. Wow!
That'll knock you up.
I'm not sure how much he has left. My gentleman, Jack.
Can't waste any time here.
The shoulders are down. Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
Not yet. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
some extra leverage here.
Getting swatted for the rules.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
And Gallagher says, not this time.
Harsh impact. You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Turn out the lights.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. It'd be hard for Gallagher to come back now.
Hard, but not impossible.
Cover here.
Gets the shot up loud. What's it going to take?
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Here he goes. Oh, what a slam.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Come on, Jack Gallagher, you can do this.
He's on a rampage. Slam down the car. Can he finish the job?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Lateral suplex.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
It's over. It's all over.